right off the antidote. Yeah. Popping pills is all we know. Inhales is all we know.
Hey yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Jams2K here, bringing you guys Moneyshot 3.0. As you guys can see by the title of this video. So it took me quite a long time to find this money shot, man. Actually, my brother came to me with this, and he told me it was like one of the shots that he likes to use. But yeah, I was getting green releases, and in my park, I should have recorded some EA play. But in my park, I was hitting threes from like I don't know, but from deep range. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how this jump shot is so money. Like, it's crazy, guys. So. I was just getting green lights, you feel me? I was just splashing from, like, I don't know, but this is better than, what's his name? I forgot, I think his name is, Kid Kuda. He posted a money shot 3.0, and I'm like, that shot don't even work. Like, this shot is the real money shot 3.0. I have the proof, I have the evidence, anything you guys need. This is, like, best money shot. So I'm cut through. I'm gonna go show you guys the my attributes in a second over here. So it's just more footage of me shots. Bank. I was all right. So I'm gonna go to the settings. I'm Hall of Fame, 12 minute quarters, and user time and default. This is real, so you guys don't think it's fake. So then I'm going to show you guys my attributes. I have max jump shooter, playmaking, and almost athlete. I just need one more bar, but yeah. Now I'm about to cut to the jump shot. The jump shot I'm using is... Nobody's really heard of the shot, but it's shot number 27. That is like the number one 3.0 money shot for now, 2K16. Yeah, this works for Xbox One, and I'm using it on quick. But yeah, this works for Xbox One, PS4, anything. So yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Drop a like, comment, and subscribe. And that's been it, guys. Feel free to shoot me a message if you guys want to play with me. My Park Xbox One. So yeah, that's it. Peace.
This is how you do it. 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 This is how you do it.